school. I have been playing violin for almost 7 years with Kestrel, and I've also played flute for almost 2 with the band. I'm also president of the Music Council this year. So before I begin, I would just like to express my appreciation to Mr. McKeever, the supporting parents, administration, any past band and orchestra directors, and to my fellow musicians for making the music program such a great experience for me. While it's not been an easy road, our program has certainly grown and flourished and has definitely helped me to not only grow as a musician, but as a person. From forming our first pep band, to proposing and establishing a budget for our program, to performing a variety of amazing pieces, moving to this new space, which has been pretty great for us, and even going to MPA for the first time in our orchestra. We have all accomplished a lot of great things, and I'm so proud to have been a part of this program. Music has taught me so much, and I really hope that all of the students and you all will push your child to continue music education and integrate music into their lives. So now, I would like to introduce the Kestrel Heights Philharmonics, playing 4 songs for you today, Gargoyles, an upbeat piece, Saturday at the Symphony, which is an arrangement featuring some well-known tunes such as Brahms' First Symphony, Poor Wayfaring Stranger, an emotional and mysterious piece, and Jupiter from Gustav Holst's Plants. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. here, to all you parents, to the administration, Dr. Tracy, Principal Golf, Vice Principal Boykin, Vice Principal Villegas, friends and family. Special thanks to Mr. Guptill, one of my mentors, for coming out tonight and enjoying our concert tonight. This last piece that we're going to play for you, you probably heard one of the students say that we had a chance to go to MPA. All across the state of North Carolina, and possibly over the United States, depending on what they call it. Here in North Carolina, we call it music performance adjudication. And it's a point in time where all programs are learning and beating their kids up to learn this music, to take and perform this music in front of professionals. And this year, from what I understand, this is the first year that the school has ever gone in the history. And we had our orchestra go and represent all our music students, where we performed on stage for three judges, and then in a separate setting with a sight reading judge. The rankings go from 1 to 5, 1 being a superior and 5 being, okay, you kind of know what you're doing. Very excited that these kids went and they scored split ones, split twos. Two judges gave them a superior rating, and then two judges gave them an excellent, overall excellent rating. So that's pretty darn good. And you should be proud, and all the students in the school should be proud, because these students worked hard from January to March 8th, or March 7th. Going through program changes because we didn't get music that we wanted to perform here on time. So, with further ado, I give you the students who participated in MPA. If you please stand up. These are the students that went and represented our school. They represented the entire music program. You should be proud of them, because I really am proud of them. And we're going to close with the tango, which is one of the pieces that we performed at MPA. All right, thank you for coming out, and I bid you safe travels going home in this rainy weather. All right.